In the presentation of the numbers that we have in there from 1 through 50, they didn't mention zero, which is cero in Spanish. Cero is very similar to pronunciation in English. Again, cero.